Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Bayonetta 1. So in between episodes, I bought a witch's broken heart in the Gates of Hell, so my HP has actually increased because that was my fourth and not final one, because apparently I can just keep buying them if I have the halos for it. Also, I'm going to start trying to use a dodge offset. I don't really quite have it down just yet, but or at all. I don't even know what it is. I'm going to try it. There's some good instructions in the comment section, so I'll keep at it. Also, witch time apparently, lets me hit the enemies that are on fire. I didn't notice that, but I think in my head I was like, well, I can just charge up my sword and slash them, and that works. So that was just working for me then. What else? Oh, apparently if I hold B when I'm jumping, I'll slowly descend. I never even thought to try that. Alright, let's move on to the Lost Holy Grounds. So it's like attack, and then dodge. Then you can queue it up? Or is it like... I mean, I can do that little teleport attack. Oh, yeah, I'm going to be increasing the audio during cutscenes. That has been a complaint for the last few episodes, so I will do that from now on.
Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight.
I mean, it doesn't quite look like hell. Well, I mean, okay. Other than the fact that it's not burning and full of lava, it doesn't really look like hell. The gargoyles, on the other hand, yeah, they kind of give a hellish vibe. Crescent and Sunrise Valley. Or valleys. Yeah, so if I save up my money, I could probably buy all the witches' hearts, but that's a lot of halos. Like, it's 30 per heart, it looks like. I had 40,000 halos before the start of the episode, and I bought this, and I only have 10,000, because basic math. So yeah, I don't think I'm going to be buying them too often. I'd rather buy skills, or weapons. I've yet to buy an actual weapon. I've earned weapons from him, which is nice. There we go. I keep forgetting how to get out of that menu. And also, did the... Nah, the cameras seem like they got inverted again for some reason. Okay. Let's try this. Wait, no. Oh, I think I've been lied to about the bee. Well, not lied to. But maybe I actually have to buy a skill for that. Because I'm just... thought I was dropping down there for a second. Yeah, it's definitely not slowing my descent. I'll go back and check the comment. I might have missed something, which is, you know, not unusual to be loved by anyone. Oh! Don't do that again. Oh! Okay! I didn't mean that one. I actually wanted to do, like, a, just kind of, like, attack to try to keep myself up in the air. That did not work though. Instead, I did like a fucking axe kick, which led me to my death. Now, something popped up there. It was like verse 1 training grounds. All right, Umbrin. Oh, snap, son. We're from the flashbacks, then, aren't we? Because we're the Umbrin witches? Because this is the gate, right? Check. There is a powerful barrier here, but something on the other side is giving me a strange sense of deja vu, because we've seen this place. Well, we haven't seen this place, but we are Umbrin witches, so we've probably seen this place. Saving, that's scary. You're creepy. You sound like a cow. Moo to you as well. Second sphere, grace and glory. Well, I've never been a fan of Will and Grace. I saw a torture attack. Oh, god damn. Let me dodge in the air, thank you. Like, I just don't care. That did not work. I'm getting my booty rocked. But why, game? What happened? Okay, so they're on fire.
The shadow remains cursed.
The shadow remains cursed, after all. They're on fire, so I have to get witch time. Now, I couldn't dodge out of those first two aerial strikes. As soon as it hit me, it was like a little combo thing. And on the third attack, I could dodge. But to be fair, on the third attack, I was pretty much fucked, because they do a lot of damage. Let's try that again. Can I skip this? Thank you. Yes. And then we dodge. Okay. Not dodging anymore. Okay, now we're dodging again. God damn, dog. There we go. Flock off. There we go. Come on, hit me. That didn't hit me. Come on. Ooh, baby, you going downtown! Oh, that's bullcrap and a half! Okay, that one wasn't. Stop hitting me. So, I... Oh, you messed up! Okay, getting the hang of it. Not the dodge offsetting, but like the, Oh, I don't know how I got that one. I don't think these guys are bosses, so I should be... Oh, you... What? Okay, what is it? Which one do you want me to press? Oh. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. That didn't work out very well. Alright, so I gotta not die by that guy. Oh, I picked up the health just in case. Though it looks like one shot. Come on. Oh! Bitch cakes! I like this combo, it's easy. Come on. Alright! That wasn't smooth, but we got it eventually. They're breaking the LPs in the quarters now? Really? Silver? I mean, it's better than bronze or stone. That's more of a one-third, isn't it? I'm assuming the quarter comes after. Oh! No, I got this! Okay! Apparently I didn't have to fight them. That is... a shotgun shell?
My lipstick.
Your lipstick? That seems very unlikely.
Nothing.
Don't be creepy, man. That is adorable.
I've often seen a girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl.
I've seen that plenty of times.
Isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
The name is Luka! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. Thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem.
Does he know where he is?
You, on the other hand, I'm sure you found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
She's also a bronze statue.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me
Couldn't guess. I just kill him?
You want a cut? Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Slave, got it.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because the truth is always going to be the truth. All I see when I look at you, the real you, is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life. The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won.
Just give him a mask and he can start quoting Bane.
Stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight?
Where do you think you are?
It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies.
That's very unlikely.
Claire and Trish. And
look, I can make up names like that too.
Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you.
Amy?
Hell hath no fury.
Ooh, la la. He is totally copying a feel on his dad's murderer.
What the?
Seems about right, really. Hi, electric puppy. Assuming the same with you, can't hit you with melee attacks until I do Twitch time? Witch time. Fearless. Alright, so, he just copped a fail on his dad's murder, and he seems alright with it. That's a little messed up.
Oh, I don't know what happened there, but I don't care.
Can I attack you? I seem to can attack you. That's fine. Well, that makes sense, actually.
God.
Sometimes I'm gonna attack you. Torture! 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 You've done fucked up now, puppy! You were at full health! How does... That did not instantly kill you. Everything I've learned in my life has been a lie.
Oh, you bitch!
Okay! No. So don't do that! That's a bad puppy! Okay, so you, without your armor, still is a jerk. Hit me! No? Now we got it. I mean, we're hitting the wrong fucking one, but alright! That was a good kick!
I don't know why you did that.
What?! I was mid-dodge in the air, you dick! Yes, I put my sword back on. I don't know why. I hit the button in panic. Oh. Ready, steady, and go! Oh, what? Okay, that was fair. Come on. Nope.
Okay, now that was fair too.
Let's go back to the whip.
Oh!
That was a good one.
Oh. Okay, I have no health. Okay, let's try to finish this off. Alright, nice booty shot.
Health. Any health. Any health would be fantastic. Can we go to our items? I want the health. I have 8. Oh, I got 2 of these. Boop. Boop. That's going to lower my score, but you know what? I'm good. Wait a minute. I still have 3 out of 4.
Was the witch heart at the shop a full witch's heart and not a broken one?
By God, he's actually done it. I need to go.
Oh no, okay. Wall jump, baby. Thank you.
I think I got it. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Thank you.
Okay, that's worrying. Let's go over here. Heavenly manipulators. I don't know who they could be talking about. That wall, I wonder if that's going to come back to haunt me, the breaking of the bridge. Like, if I stood there and actually fought them, would I have gotten something different? So it's actually talking about the thing that's right in front of us. I just noticed the picture. Drew their power from darkness and the luminous age from the light. Yeah, we knew that. And then they, then one of, like, a couple of them start getting together. And they had a child of sin. Which I'm assuming is Bayonetta. That seems to be the whole crux of it. No, no, actually, wait a minute. No, the little girl. Because Bayonetta was singing to the little girl. Maybe she's the child of darkness and light. But how do we get to the heavenly places like Elfelheim? Wouldn't we have to be... you know what? We'll probably figure this out. Booty? Now, I don't turn many wheels like that, but I'm pretty sure you don't stand with your legs spread apart like that. So, what? Do we have, like, moon gates now? Is this Ultima? Can I just walk up here? Neat. In we go! Okay. Nope. Like this. Yeah, this is bad. Oh, Jesus. I'm assuming I'll be fine here. Oh, it's fucking grandfather time. There we go. Kick your ass a little bit. You, come here. Yeah, you die. I'm gonna shoot you. There we go. La da 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 da, having a wonderful time. Wait a minute, I don't think he was dead. I think I missed an enemy. Shit. What the hell is going on? No. There we go. No, there we go. I don't know why. Like, we go with... Oh, it's trying to shoot! That's why. Okay. Like, she's flying through the air with her legs splayed. That's really weird. Also, boss thingy. Not boss fight, but, like, mini-boss? Yeah. Come here. I hit none of you. Okay, I swore I had a... You guys steal my magic! And by steal my magic, I mean I knew that... Because once you get hit, you lose your goddamn fucking magic. Actually has not been a problem up until now. Okay. I don't know why that happened like that. Oh yeah. Come on. Oh, I missed it. Oh, what? Okay, didn't gain any fucking health there. Now I'm mad, Lightning Man. Alright, I gotta do this. Hopefully this will give me some health. Come on, there we go. Please drop some health. You drop some health, thank you. Oh, and it was not a...
Not... Yes? Oh, god damn it. A lot of new enemies this time. Harmony, huh? Bone Thugs and Harmony? Damage right off the bat. I like it. Okay, these claws are dope. I would love to have them, like, all the time. I think I either got some geckos or... Come on. I guess I'll just stick with this one. Yeah, I'd love to get either more geckos or more just healing items, please. That wasn't too awful. Ooh, healing. I saw healing. Is that a third of the LP? It is. No. I want the healing items. Bronze! Oh, come on. It wasn't that bad. That, like, healed me for nothing. Saw net. Donkey Kong point something. Alright. It wasn't that bronze. It wasn't that bad. Thank you for the witch's heart. Is that more health? Please heal me all the way. Yeah, that's a witch's heart. Oh, I mean, it's bigger. But still, it's, not full. I guess I can come around here and break... Not that. How about you? No? Okay, you, clearly. You dropped nothing, though. I was told I should explore a little bit. I thought I'd been exploring relatively decently, but... I have been missing some things, which is, you know, is understandable. But I'm usually pretty good at exploring, so maybe I'm just not doing it as well as I normally do. I don't see anything in here, though, so. No. Okay, still good. Let's avoid that at all costs. Oh, I see you, baby. What? No, there we go. What's this? Also, I saw the portal to hell there. The Witch's Tears of Blood. We're still getting a lot of these books. We're getting them relatively fast per level as well. I know there's like 2 pages from what I could tell of books, which is good. And the lore is pretty decent. Well, actually, it's, you know, it's good. The only problem with it is, like, it's Dark Souls kind of has the same problems. Like, a lot of the good chunky lore, you have to go out of your way to get, and a lot of people don't get it eventually. Because, most don't get it eventually. Because they just don't want to take the time. Unless there's, like, a YouTube series where they go through the lore of said world. Which is nice, as long as they don't get too, self-indulgent. I thought the thing was coming up here. Do I have anything? I could probably buy some healing items. I can make a gecko. Would going in here heal me? Then, well, let's try it. I don't know if that worked. My health bar is gone. Oh, no, it's back. It didn't work. That's a shame. What's this? Check. There must have been used during the training of witches. Stepping on it gives hints of some faint movement. Healing items? You gave me a gecko, which is almost as good. I really got my hopes up there for like a fucking green butterfly. Can I jump on these walls now? Alright. I'm assuming we jump from up here. Oh, should have done the Mario butt stomp. Hello, housekeeping. No, alright. Okay. Well. I think I can climb on walls. Can I climb on walls? No, I'm just glowing blue. I must have full magic. Yeah, alright. Makes sense. Camera's not really working with me there. Okay. I thought lava was gonna come out of the fucking ground.
You're dope looking. Another new enemy. Good lord. Third sphere. Ordor. Hodor? Oh, there's multiple of you. Well, I'm gonna fucking kill you instantly. No? Oh, right. Doesn't kill you instantly. Because, you know, that's fair. Oh, no, that didn't work as well as I hoped. Don't burn in. Insane in the membrane, insane in the brain. Goodbye. Thank you. Healing item, awesome. I didn't really want to pick that up, but I'm glad I did. Because now I got a bigger sword. That I just got hit with. Okay. Thank you. Just gotta just dodge, Chronos. Just dodge. What did I just say, Chronos? Just fucking dodge. Don't get hit. Dodge. Oh, what? Your brother was nice enough to give me freaking healing items with you? No. I give you coins. I don't want coins. I did get a silver, which is nice. So now I can walk on walls. Well, we'll have to worry about that next time. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over to the video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day.